Hello in my factory. This job is already done. What I done? I make an axle and then I weld it plate on it. Also repaired the covers, boot for bearing housing, and also I closed by welding one hole. What more? I make a place for keel and for bore with street for lock the system. These two bearings will be mounted into this bearing housing. Then by covers it will be closed, and then this bearing housing will be mounted on this shaft. Thanks for watching, good luck and have a nice day.